Gentlemen, lunatics, good evening. My name is Dr. Varupta, and I am a resident psychiatrist of the memory home for the clinically old, unsurprisingly based in Chatham. The scenes you're about to see here reenacted are from my actual patient files, although some of the shoes have been changed to protect their identities. Never before have I seen such a strange collection of oddballs, of grotesques, of gullible twats who trust the Daily Mail. But enough about the audience. They must turn our attention to the deranged ball gallery from Berenices, a gaggle of oddballs, all of whom I met one fateful moonlit night a year ago today. A night of horror, a night of terror, a night of pain, due to a urinary infection eventually. A night that I should always remember as the night of the burning pessary!
Again, again, everybody. Again, again, again.